Here's an 8 women's tag team match from WWE Raw's 25th anniversary, featuring the team of Asuka, Sasha Banks, Bayley, and Mickie James versus Nia Jax, Alicia Fox, Mandy Rose, and Sonya Deville. From January 22nd, 2018. Check it out. Remember to subscribe, like, and comment below. And for now, enjoy this 8 women's tag team match from Raw's 25th anniversary up next.
Listen to this reaction for Sasha Banks. think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for her here tonight.
Is there ever an easy match when it comes to the women's division, Cole? I'll answer that for you. No. In fact, this might just be the most stacked we've ever seen the women's division.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Nice job by Asuka.
Asuka with the offense.
All right, let's check out all these ladies' moves right now. Here's Asuka's finishers. Signatures real quick. Here's Nia Jax's. If you want to see this more of slow motion, you're going to have to pause it for now. Just going to go through it real quick. As you can see, Bayley's got the Bayley belly suplex. Alicia Fox, axe kick and leg drop. Mickey James, DDT and the mid kick. Mandy Rose, butterfly, lung blower, implant buster. Sasha Banks, bank statement, bankrupt. Sonya Deville, Kimura lock, sky high, body punches. Let's go. as Asuka versus Nia Jax.
Nice job by Asuka. You're the expert. What does she need to do to win here?
Cole, I wouldn't be surprised if Asuka finds a way to slap on the Asuka lock early here tonight. And if she does, this one's as good as over.
One thing I can say about her is if she does get beat, it won't be because of a lack of preparation or effort.
Desperately needs to make it. There it is. She's made the tag.
And her partner is on absolute fire right now.
Oh, she does it again. Oh, there's an elbow drop. Nothing fancy about that splash. Just flesh on flesh. Rose starting to slow a bit here.
When she agreed to this match, she knew this wasn't going to be easy.
Well, she wants this win bad. Here comes Asuka. She got her in position.
Oh, sliding hip attack. That almost came out of nowhere.
Well, that's any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one. Oh, no. She's in a bad way now. And over the scoop slam. Rose being put to the test here. Her opponent is clearly getting the best of her here.
Asuka with a kick downstairs.
Not done. With a body hip attack.
She's back in full control now.
That shoulder's down. This could be it. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. Going all the way up. Reaching some great heights there. Perfectly executed. Looking to make a much-needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
What force on that slam! You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this. Look out! There's the tag.
And that changes the entire outlook for these women, Michael.
She got her with the drop kick.
Look, Alicia Fox is on the attack now. Look, Mickie James is on the attack now.
Drop will jar her entire body. The human body can only absorb so much of that. Alicia Fox not looking so hot here.
Nothing she can't fire back from, though.
Yeah, but I feel pretty confident in saying that she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Second time we're seeing this here. That acrobatic maneuver clearly caught her off guard. She's
Oh, the mitt kick right on the money. That's what makes her so dangerous. Oh, man, Alicia Fox doesn't even know where she is. Oh, spiking DDT. Here's her chance.
Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often.
Thank you.
Sasha Banks is tagged in.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
That's not what she had planned.
Well, if it was, she better rethink her plans.
The boss is giving some serious orders right now.
And that one takes her down. Turn out the lights, Cole. This one's over.
Here comes Sasha Banks.
Bankrupt.
That's it. That's what she needed.
She drops her with a bulldog. Just toying with the competition a little.
Nice move. Hoping to make a tag here.
Oh, and she makes the tag.
And not a moment too soon, Michael. She is on fire.
Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on. Sasha Banks got her there.
Looking for a repeat.
Bankrupt.
She is just so dominant.
Sasha with a bank statement. The bank statement.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Like that at this stage, you're not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys. Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
Oh, man, she's rolling now. Look, Mickie James is on the attack now.
Oh, and she gets floored by that one.
Yeah, there's no staying on your feet after something like that.
She delivers the axe handle.
Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
The horrible one with a Bayley plex.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
But now can Bayley capitalize? Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her by surprise, Michael.
Belly to belly!
This should do it right there.
One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
And your winners, Bayley, Asuka, Sasha Banks, and Mickie James. Remember to subscribe, like, and comment below. And stay tuned for the main event from Raw's 25th anniversary, coming soon. And stay tuned, as always, for more WWE Raw weekly matches, SmackDown Live, NXT, main event, 205 Live, and more. Coming to you weekly. Peace.